I've had Eurovision for as long as I can remember, but my interest really built in 2008, after I decided to the semi-finals, out of boredom, before the final. I was blown away by the quality of the show and have been hooked ever since. I'm a competitive trampolinist and I love baking. I've also just completed a master's degree in research methods in psychology at University College London.